All right, coming out in that finals match, first off, what happens before? Okay, what happens to Giorgio? Is your head on that? Are you on that at all, or is that off your?
I was watching it. It hurt me a little bit, but I had to refocus myself just immediately afterwards. I had to get myself back into my momentum to go out and win my match. I couldn't get too caught up in that. But yeah, it hurt me.
Do people sleep on Canfield? I don't feel like you guys get the respect you deserved. I think Canfield's right there. You know, I think you're a top 50 team in the country. Is there any doubt that you guys? Did you put that to rest this weekend? That you know, Canfield, Ohio is a wrestling town, and that you guys are for real?
A little bit, yeah. We got three guys in the finals, and one so far winner, maybe another one later, and yeah, I think we're getting more on the map as we keep growing, because we locked up that second place team title again for the second year in a row, and I just think we're keep getting better and better as it goes on.
Is there any doubt in your mind? You're junior, right?
Junior, yeah.
You're back another year, and you got other guys back. Giorgio's not back, he's going to Cleveland State, but any doubt in your mind you guys can't make a run again, score over 100 points, and you know, be a top 20
team? Definitely can.
Ironman?
Yeah,
go back
Ironman.
Down. You were at Ironman, right?
I was at Ironman. I didn't wrestle great, though.
That's a pretty good tournament.
Yeah.
Giorgio won it,
yeah.
And you know, he gets upset tonight, but how do you refocus and channel your energy to win a state title and focus on you?
I got
to
forget about it. I kept taking deep breaths in the tunnel back there. I was just calming myself, thinking, your match, your attacks, everything you got to do to go out and win a state title. And I did that.
Is there any doubt that you guys, you know, you guys wrestle a really tough schedule? I don't think people realize that.
Yeah,
you know, Canfield, you go to Brecksville.
Yeah,
I mean, you guys go to a
Ironman.
And you're on the PA border. I don't think people realize that either.
We wrestle Reynolds every year. We duel them. They won their PA state title, like D2, I'm pretty sure. And they're tough, too. We wrestle them every year.
Being up against Graham a lot, you know, you battle Graham a lot.
Yeah.
Does that make you guys better, you think?
Yeah, definitely, because we usually invite them to our duels every single year, where Reynolds is at, St. B's was at this year. We're always trying to wrestle the best teams, even if our record going into the state tournament's 40-5 or whatever mine was, whatever they are. And you don't see that too many when we go to that many tournaments, like undefeated, like Georgia was.
Does it feel good to take at least the runner-up trophy back to Canfield?
Oh, yeah. It's awesome.
You cemented it right there.
Yeah.
You did it.
That's our goal, is to take that second place open trophy.
It's hard to beat Graham.
Yeah. They got 11 guys. I knew we had 6, but that's what we wanted to do.
You got anything else for me?
Nice.
Congratulations on the title. Don't sleep on Canfield, Ohio.